I guess. Once we're inside, we split up. Primary targets are the engines and the bridge.
Echo to command. We are a go.
Copy that, Echo. Split up and search the ship for intel before detonating charges. Comm 1, clean up the snow on hail speed and put it on screen.
Yes, Major.
Substation. Looks like they've got some kind of tracking monitor. It's got the positions of all four of us on here. They've been tracking us this whole time.
Do you think you can hold that room?
Yes, sir. I can guide you straight to the fuel tanks, ammo storage, gun batteries. It's even got the bridge on here. Capelli, sensors are picking up a lot of heat beneath you. Could be a reactor. What do you see?
I'm at a T-junction near the missile loading bay.
Turn left, then follow the shaft one deck down.
I got two Ravager squads on high alert. They know we're here.
Thank you.
shortcut. I'm one deck down.
One deck down. Got it. There's an elevator north of your position that leads directly to the bridge. It's your only shot.
Command, I'm at the bridge. The fleet's trajectory takes it straight through the defense perimeter. Point of entry is Twin Falls, Idaho.
Someone give me the status of the Northwest Towers.
43A hasn't checked in, sir. We're getting no response from them.
Hale, get out of there! If those ships breach the perimeter, we're looking at 80 million casualties. Radio back when you're clear.
Ugh!